listening Liquid Our Gas. Mate is everything around us. Mate can be solid like ice cubes. If you don't try me, check it out in two. Mate can be liquid like in a swimming pool. All of us like to make our seat super cool. Oxygen is a gas. You need it to live. Even if you don't see it, it's there for you to breathe. All matter has mass, it doesn't matter if it is a liquid, a solid or a gas. Brain means how much space matter needs, as you can tell watching flowers and bees. When you are ill, you take a pill that is solving your dream, and that is the ability of solubility. Density explains why some of the flow and some other things. If you don't want to grow in a ship, you have to know what density is. Pure substances are made of only one type of matter, such as sugar, copper, and water. Mixtures can be homogeneous, heterogeneous, and alloys. We have to solve them out like you do with your toys. In heterogeneous mixtures, you can see the different parts, like the charge you make in atoms. There's always a metal in an alloy, the type of metal you can't destroy. Don't be fooled, alloys are not toys, like bronze, a mixture of copper and tin, which is super strong even when it's thin. You cannot see the difference in a homogeneous mix, kind of like a bunch of bricks or the puree you ate yesterday. Now we are going to talk about separating a mixture because we want you to get the bigger picture. Evaporation and distillation are almost the same, but in distillation you collect the gas kind of like a game. People use filtration to become grits. They separate gold from water using a sieve, not a pit. We use a magnetic separation to separate the stuff from metals. Remember, using metals, not metals.
Matter is everything cool, from plants to